Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the factors of a degree 4 polynomial by using Casio calculator. First, we key in the function that given. So we have 8x to the power of 4 minus 34x to the power of 3 minus 91x squared plus 27x plus 90. And according to the factor theorem, we know that a particular x is said to be 0 if and only if fx is equal to 0. So we have to set this function to 0. In other words, we need the equal sign. To obtain the equal sign, press alphabet calculate. So we obtain the equal sign and we should set 0. And we press shift calculate. Shift calculate for 2 times, then we will obtain the leading factor. So different calculator might have different first factor. Doesn't matter, as long as we are able to obtain the first factor, then we can apply synthetic deviation or long deviation and obtain a degree 3 polynomial. With degree 3 polynomial, make use of the equation function in the calculator, then we are able to obtain the rest of the factors. Okay, so for this case, we have x is equal to negative 1.5. We change to improper fraction, so we have negative 3 over 2. Rearrange, so we obtain x plus 3 over 2 is equal to 0. Then we times the entire equation by 2. So we obtain 2x plus 3 is equal to 0, which is the first factor that we have here. Since, as we can see, we times the whole equation by 2. So if, let's say, we do in this way, we take 2 times 8 and we should obtain 16. But the question here is 8. So remember, if we have fractional number as a 0, we have to remember to divide the entire coefficients by the denominator that we have if we apply synthetic division. This is very important. Otherwise, we will obtain wrong answer. Okay, next, with this degree 3 polynomial, we are able to obtain the rest of the factor. So let's try. We press the calculator, look for equation, and we should look for degree 3. And A is the coefficient of x cubed, which is 4 for this case, and b negative 23, c negative 11, d 30, and we obtain x is equal to 6, x equal to negative 5 over 4, and last one, x equal to 1. So we rearrange, this is supposed to be x minus 6 equal to 0, so we have here, and this is 4x plus 5 equal to 0, we have here, and x minus 1 equal to 0, we have here. We just have to expand this one and we obtain the degree 2 polynomial. So as we can see, with this method, we are able to show step by step without losing any marks, and we can obtain the answer in a very fast manner. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Have a like this. See you.